Hey guys, welcome back. This is Bernard from the BTNHD, and yes, another Windows 10 tip for you, and it deals with Chrome, and it's all about pinning a website to Windows 10 Taskbar. Now, I'm going to show you guys how to do this with Chrome, but you are able to do it with Firefox, Microsoft Edge, but I like using Chrome, so I'm going to show you guys how to do it on that browser. So the first thing that I'm going to do is right-click on that Start menu, go to Run, type in WinVer, hit OK, and I'm running everything within a Windows 10 19569 build. Now, you're able to do this with any other build, but this is the build that I'm doing it on right now. I'm going to open up Chrome because that's my favorite browser, and I'm going to go to my website. It could be any website, doesn't matter, right? So I'm going to click on those three little dots, which are located at the upper right corner of the browser. And then from there, I am going to click on More Tools. And within More Tools, you're going to see an option that says Create a Shortcut. You're going to click on that. You're going to get a nice little dialog box saying Create Shortcut with a question mark. Give it a name. I'm going to leave everything as the default and then click on Create. Done. Close up your browser, and on the desktop, you're going to see your new shortcut. Awesome. Now, with that shortcut, you are able to now right-click on it and then do the following. You are able to pin it to the Start menu and pin it to the taskbar. How cool is that? We're going to do pin to the taskbar, and if you look at my taskbar, bam, the shortcut is there, and then you're able to click on it. It will automatically open up that browser to that website that you just created a shortcut, and that's it, guys. Hopefully, you guys enjoy this video. Don't forget about hitting that like button. Also, subscribe, share out the video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.